Hi guys, my name is Jaden and we're making a bird and a chihuahua and a butterfly. This is how you make a bird and a chihuahua and a butterfly. So first, we're making a chihuahua in a basket laughing. So you make a Z Then you put an ear, and then right here you put it in, then like this, and this is how it looks when you're done, like this, then you put another ear. But you don't close it up. Then you put it from down here where the dot is. You put it where the dot is, and then you make a circle. But in the end where the ear comes, you make it spiky on the edge. Like this. And then this is what happens. This is how it looks like. Then you put a dot on the ear that we just made. And then, you see? There, and then you put a basket, like from right here, where the dot is, and then you make it all the way down here. And then you make another circle, half circle, and then you put lines in it, three lines. Then you make another basket on the bottom, which is big. And then you put four lines on it. Then you make the, we're making the feet with the leg. Like this, this, and then you do it with the skinny again, and then you make this, this. Then you put another leg. Then you do this, and this, and this. Then you put a nose on the corner right here. Then you put a mouth, you put like right here. And then you do like this. Then you do three stripes right here, one, two, three. Then we need to make the eye. The eye is like this, this, and you just color it in. And then you make hair, tears. Three on this side and two on the left. Then we're done with our chihuahua. Next is this is how it looks like when you're done with the chihuahua laughing in the basket. Next, we're making the bird. So you make a D like this, like it, and then like that. Then you make a line that's curved, the basket, and then you put this curve. You keep going until you match the neck. Then you're gonna make the next one. That. And then this is how it looks like when you're almost done. Then you put the beak right about here. Okay, then you put it like this, and you put the nose. Then you make the feet right here. And you put the feet again right here. And right next to it, give it 1 inch away from it. Then you make a tail. Just like this. Then we're gonna make the eye, which is kind of an oval. And then you make a U smiley face right about 1 inch away from the top. Then you keep coloring it in. Then you make the hair on the top. And then we're almost done with it. Then you make hair on it and almost done. And then you put a nest right in a circle. Then you put these young extra scribble on it. Then you're finished with your bird in the nest. Next, we're making the butterfly. The butterfly is kind of easy, but it's not. Make an oval, make the feet, and then this is how it should look like. Then you put a D, like how we started with the bird. And then you make the antennas with dots on. Two dots. Then we make the hands like that. Then we make the eye, which is 1 centimeter long, maybe. Then you put the eyebrow. And then you put the mouth. And then you put the wings on it. Need to put designs on it. Any design. then we're done with our, wait, no we're not. And then you make a flower right next to it. And then you're finished with your flower and your butterfly. And then that's all we do.